Hey guys, and welcome back to Tsushima. We are going to the Arrow Master. I forgot his name. We're going to this. And then we'll do the main mission. Maybe this episode or next episode. I'm not sure. I forgot his name. It's been so long. Meet. What did it say? I can't read that. It's fine. We'll figure it out. Is he over here? I'm just going around in circles? Okay.
Sakai.
You have word from Tomoe?
The three of us will meet. Then she'll reveal where and when her archers plan to attack.
You think she'll tell us the truth?
We'll find out. And Sakai, there will be no room for error.
I came prepared, Sensei.
Let's go.
Okay.
Where are we headed?
North of Umugi Cove. She sent word to meet at an old gambling den.
Might be a good spot for an ambush.
We have the advantage. The Mongols turned against her. She is desperate.
Desperate enemies are dangerous.
Because they are unpredictable. But Tomoe has two choices. Enlist our help or betray us. You spent time with her. What do you think?
She can help us wipe out her archers. The risk is worth it.
You're gambling with your life.
She could have killed me in Jogoku.
And lost me. This way, she gets us both.
If she doesn't ambush us, we hear her out. And if this planned attack is real, we cooperate. After that, we'll deal with her.
She betrayed her people. She will answer for it.
What will you say when you see her?
I have nothing to say to Tomoe.
You don't want answers? You haven't spoken since she joined the enemy.
Any chance of talking ended the moment she turned on me. Getting close, eyes open. We go on foot from here. Stay low. A lot of places to hide archers here. That's the gambling den.
No Mongols.
That we can see. Stop here. That outcropping to the right. I'll position myself there. Then you...
kill you, you'd already be dead. Get over here.
You should wait out here.
Not a chance.
Stay alert.
Sensei. Jin.
Shut.
Always so sure of yourself.
The one thing you never had to teach me.
Your archers are planning an attack. Where and when?
Umugi Cove. Heading there now.
Why tell us?
The Khan betrayed me. I'm taking my archers away.
And if we don't help you stop them, they'll wipe out Umugi Cove.
I don't believe you.
Do nothing. And watch what happens. Damn it. The Mongols followed me.
Damn you, Tomoe!
She fought back against the Mongols, Sensei.
To deceive us, so we lower our guard.
If I want to put an arrow in you, there's nothing you can do to stop me.
Enough. Umugi Cove could be under attack. We need to move.
Fine. But if Tomoe even breathes wrong, I'll put her in the dirt.
Both of you. This way.
Saving Umugi Cove won't make amends for your crimes, Tomoe.
They forced me to teach your way of the bow.
Did they force you to kill your own people at Fort Nakayama?
They were being tortured. I offered a quick, painless death. And the Mongols spared me. I won't apologize for surviving.
I don't know.
Mongol patrol!
I've got it.
What's the best route to the coast?
If they see us headed for Umugi Cove, Tomoe's archers could be alerted.
Agreed. We should stay off the roads.
Cut through this field.
How did you find my camp in Akashima?
Your people attacked me. We tracked them.
I told them to avoid you two. I had plans for a dozen more camps.
I'm glad they ignored your orders.
I lost control. By the time we set up in Kushi, I wasn't in charge.
More ahead.
A lot more.
Take them. Ishikawa.
It's at the end of the pier. You can rest there, out of sight.
Tomoe, you said you lost control of the Mongols in Kushi, but a woman saw you there with them.
A woman you burned alive.
That was not my doing.
Not with your bow. But you trained her killers.
Most of the time, I convinced them to spare lives, not take them. Over here! Get down!
The Mongols are out in force.
They're hunting me. I thought I lost them.
Didn't think to mention that earlier.
I'm mentioning it now.
Wait here until nightfall. We can use the darkness to our advantage.
Will they attack the cove before then?
No. They'll position archers. Make sure no one gets out. Plan their slaughter.
Get some rest. I'll keep watch.
Sun's down. Ready?
Tomoe, you're in front. The sensei and I will follow.
So you can stab me in the back?
If the Mongols spot you first, we get out of sight and drop them. Let's go.
Stay close.
Don't let her out of your sight, Sakai.
I can hear you, Sensei.
Good. Mongol lookouts ahead.
Jing, you take one. I'll take the other.
More on the way. Hide yourselves.
Dagoro, not there. But sudden, in the sonar serem steba.
On your mark, Sakai.
Don't miss, Sensei. One arrow. You took that last one with the circling falcon shot, Sensei.
You saw that. You change your form, too.
I shift the right hand down. So when you release...
That's interesting.
We get in a fight here. Your archers will be alerted. Start the attack before we reach the cove.
We can't risk it. What do you think, Sakai?
Follow my lead. Don't fall behind.
What?
Archie, you're to stay.
That's how I do that. There you go.
My archers.
The moment we attack, they'll retreat into town. Use it to defend against us.
Innocent people will die.
See the barrels in their carts? I'll circle behind. One flaming arrow.
Once you shoot, they'll be on you. If you stay back in the tree line...
I might miss. I need to get close. Let me undo the damage I've done.
Go.
You trust her?
I trust her desire for revenge. So that's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, Sensei.
I know. Get ready.
Not bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols try to retreat that way...
Maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
That's
you there?
Probably.
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way!
Played us for fools.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop her.
Wait.
Sensei Ishikawa.
That's his name.
We have judged each other harshly.
I just can't say it.
But the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching. And for the chance to fight by your side, a final time, I have been your student. I would have become your daughter. But the way of the bow is behind me now. what lies ahead. I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over.
Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
I have no more lessons to give in this life, except one. Promise me, you won't repeat my mistakes.
I promise, Sensei.
I didn't expect to do it like that. Just climb down the mountain. No, it's fine. Oh no, there's a cliff right here. Oh! I haven't been here before. Oh, it's one of these. Never mind. Any more mysteries that we're forgetting? Or like stuff? Here's a mystery over here. Sword. Oh, there's a mystery over here too. Oh, and a flower. Let's get the flower. Because I think I'll need these. I'll I'll need them for dyes for my armor. How much flowers I have 9 flowers now. I need one more flower. Oh, I thought that was a flower. No. And make a poem, and then it gives you a headband. Oh, it's that time. Let's go this way. Okay, let's go over here. Because I'm just distracted by everything and I need to get over here so I can explore this unknown location. Oh, the flower! I just get so excited when I see a flower. Excuse me. If you hear any silence in my videos, that means I sweared. So, like, if I'm talking and then all of a sudden it's quiet, I do that. Because I just do. Oh, it's another one of these. Okay. Keep running into one of those things. Oh, what's fast travel over here? We didn't light this, I think. Or do this. I don't know. Oh, never mind. A mystery. I'm just trying to get everything before we start the mission because we're getting to the end. We have been 8 minutes. Is it another one? Yes, it is. Okay. God, they're everywhere. Well, there is a side mission. Blue, but I did promise we would do this, and I'm pretty not good at keeping my promises, so, because I keep doing other stuff. Except for
Lord Adachizma. I've got some good news.
What? A new horse?
Oh, the plan's coming.
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse.
Yes!
I can't replace what you lost.
No.
Give one of these a chance.
That one matches my outfit, but... Wait, can I choose this one too? No.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kaze. Swift as the wind.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
I can fast travel, let's fast travel over here. Because if we fast travel to the place, it's gonna bring us to the place and then we're gonna get caught. And I don't wanna get caught. Like our new horse, but I miss my old one.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Are you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you.
Aww.
Always.
Well, that's nice.
We'll be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
I mean, it's kind of winter, isn't it?
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
Thank you. I meant to jump over there.
Ow!
Oh, that is the way. I just wasn't doing it right. Okay.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Ooh. So don't attack the guards. Give me an option, does it? To attack them, so. Nope, nothing happens. Okay.
Can't stand to admit failure. True.
Someone there?
A delivery for Lord Shimura. Those supplies will lead to my uncle. Need to keep up with them.
No, I thought you had to hide in the cart. I'm sorry. There's spikes everywhere. Oh, I'm gonna get caught. Okay. Bye. I don't... I don't understand. No.
Don't hold your breath when you release the air.
I expect every cut crosses to the main view.
Just wait for the guard to finish checking it.
Oh, we do go in the cart. I was right.
All right, everything's in order. You can go.
Thank you, my lord.
What was that all about?
Lord Tsushima can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the straw hats against us. Can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors. We're merchants.
Remember old Arataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kino.
She was his only business, man.
Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison made her bleed from her mouth.
Oh.
That's why they search our cart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Tsushima.
Me neither. That's just how things are now.
Did you just go through the cart?
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters.
Yeah, I know, but I need to get through so I can climb up that.
Look over that way.
That's enough searching. Right.
that. Let's go.
Oh.
How do we defend against that?
Your hearing is terrible.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together. Damn you, Jin.
Peekaboo.
Had much to answer for.
The Khan revealed the same poison as Lord Sakai. Not to speak his name in my presence. Forgive me.
Oh!
He will not escape us again.
Keep a close eye on the camp. Report anything unusual.
Of course, Tsushima. I will take the first watch.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
How?
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat him.
My old room.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
I wonder if I'll ever be welcome back.
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. We will march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Oh!
Heard a noise.
Let's see.
Go look. I heard something.
Better stop wasting time.
That was a lot of supplies, holy cow. Up there, but oh, I got it. How do I do that? Yeah.
who's there.
Show me.
Go look. I heard something.
Leave the message where he can see it.
It's enough searching.
Okay.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi.
Someone is
the ships
the
are loaded
door.
With poison that will devastate
it's just
the Shogun's
my
army.
Alexa, don't worry.
But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
I think that'll be it for today, guys. See you next time.